Every king was once a crying baby, and every building was once a picture. The person you admire so much was once a nobody. The most successful businessman you see today was once a starter. The person you attended is our wedding was once a bachelor. So why worry in life? It's not about where you are today, but where you will be and where you will reach tomorrow. The letter O, which stands for opportunity, is absent in yesterday, but available in today and appear thrice in tomorrow. So stay positive and have hope. The future is bright. I still remain your own boy. They call me Ayodabos.